That is a bad day, and the crew is probably not around anymore. Supposedly, this is a picture of a D-20 howitzer used by Russian separatist forces. It's supposed to look like this. In short, it looks like the crew went to fire the round, and instead of heading downrange, it detonated in the tube. There's a lot of reasons that could happen. Most likely is probably an issue with the propellant, or maybe even a crack in the breech back here, but can't know for sure without actually inspecting the piece.